Good morning, my third and fourth grade students.
Good morning.
Oh, that's really good. I'm glad to hear that. We have a special thing going on this morning because some of our students wrote some convincing letters and entered a contest, and we won. So they're going to tell us all about it, but I'm going to do some introductions first, okay? So how many of you have read Bear Essential? Oh, very good. So they're here because in the Bear Essentials newspaper, there was a contest. And part of the contest was to be able to win some books for our school. And Pizza Hut is part of the people who did it, and Bear Essentials is the other group of people. And from Pizza Hut, we have Tracy, who's the director of marketing. And we have five people in the class. We have Anita, who's her marketing coordinator. And then we have Debbie, who's the manager of the Pizza Hut over there on Valencia and Michigan. I'm going to pass this over to Tracy, and she'll tell you more about it, and then we'll talk a little bit more. But remember, we're here representing our school, so make sure that you're listening and being thoughtful audience, okay? Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs.
Lee.
I appreciate it. Well, I just wanted to let you all know how we got to this point and how the third grade class entered the contest and how they won. Back in September, I partnered with Bear Essential News, and we entered Book It's second annual Big Book Giveaway. That's what Book It does, which is national. It's all over the country, and it's associated with Pizza Hut. So I entered the contest, we came up with the idea, and I entered, and I won. So we were one of 20 Pizza Huts that were chosen from out the country, throughout the country, to give away 500 books in the community. So it's really exciting that we won, and then we were able to pass that on to the winning entry, which is Miss Price's third grade class. And what we did in the contest, as those of you that did the contest know, we split it up so two different schools could win. We're giving 250 books today and 250 more books on Wednesday to the second class that won. And as I said, Miss Price and her third grade class entered the contest, and they all wrote wonderful letters. And I just wanted to say a part of what Miss Price had said in her letter, that books are an essential part of learning, and that when children are exposed to beautiful pictures and interesting stories, their curiosity increases. And that is so true, and that's what the Book It program is all about, is to help give incentives to students to read. And how many of you are familiar with the Book It program and get the free personal pan pizzas when you read? Very good. So that's what Book It's all about, is to give a little incentive and help the teachers a little bit to get all of you to read a little bit more. So now I'd like to introduce our partners in the giveaway, Bear Essential News and Stephen. Thank you very much. Hello.
I am so happy to be teaming up with Pizza Hut and the Book It program, and even more excited to have you all gathered here for the big presentation. So, who here has grown up reading Bear Essential News? Oh, excellent. I want to know, what is the name of our mascot? And raise your hands, this is for a prize. What's the name of our mascot? Okay, how about you in the red?
Wildcat.
Not Wildcat. You? Boomer Bear. Very good. Can you catch this? Is it Play-Doh?
Whoa!
All right. Now, did you know that Bear Essential News for Kids has actually been around for a very long time, just like Pizza Hut has? Yeah, a very long time. Actually, if your parents grew up around around here or in Phoenix, there's a good chance that they also grew up reading Bear Essential News for Kids. And now I am going to introduce you to the winning teacher, right? And you go by Miss, Ms., or Mrs. Price?
Miss.
Okay, here you go. Congratulations.
I just really want to thank Bear Essential News for creating this opportunity in the first place. What a huge gift it is that we have to have this chance. For us to see that when we learn how to read and write, it's for a real reason. Okay, so we don't just want you to come to school and get out your pencils and do your work because we think it's too hard. It's not for that. We do it because we really believe in it. Okay, we really believe in the reason for reading and writing is that's going to open up your own minds. For one, that's going to help you feel good and confident that you can really do it. Okay, so when you're learning to read and write, all of a sudden the windows of understanding can really brighten in your mind. So that's one big reason right there, is for your own understanding. Okay? Second of all, you're going to create opportunities that might not have been there. Just imagine if you could read and write, you look at a sign, you can't see it, how confused you might feel. But then on the opposite end of the spectrum, when you can read and write and you see the sign out in the world and you can read and say, oh, I know what that means. You can also make big things happen. Who believes me? Okay. If you believe that you can read and write now, now you can believe me that this is only the beginning. This is just one little experience. You say, this is big news. That I can read and write, this is really big news. Okay, and you are very lucky that this whole school can see that. Every day you go to school and you remember, oh, I wrote that letter and we sent that in. We actually did it. And something big happened. And you know what? Something more can happen. This is just the beginning. So if you ever get tired of learning to read and write and you don't know how to do it, just remember, Boomer came in. Okay? Things happen when you know how to read and write. To Ms. Lugo and White Elementary.
All right, so let's get this first row standing up and you can face the crowd. Stand up. And these are all of the students from Mrs. Price's class that wrote the letters so that we could win 250 books. So let's give them a nice round of applause.